I was a low-key cringe dick, but I...